Part 2 says by drawing an appropriate straight line on our sketch from part 1. So here's my sketch from part 1. Show that the equation 3 inverse cos of x minus 1 equals x. So I need to draw the line y equals x. To show that it has exactly one root. So y equals x is a straight line with a positive gradient going through, going through 0, 0. Like that. And then we can see that it is going to have one root. Because it's got one point of intersection.